I printed pretty much okay. Gave it a bit of a polish. It was on 0.25 on normal settings. So now that I've had a look at it on the bike, I may give it a go on 0.15 and see if I can get rid of some of those light grow lines. You can see them just under the surface over there. Quarry quite likes them, she says it gives them a bit of depth. Anyway, what do chicks know anyway? Cheers, Chrisel.